before we do anything, before we start anything talking about the things we have, I want you guys to do me a favor. Just click the like button, click the subscribe button, and click the bell icon then after that and share the video to the world, because this is not only affecting you, but it's going to affect the world. So thank you very much for doing that. Now, here we go. Yes, we are both again. So we are actually here to go to the movie. So today I have interesting words and interesting news. So I'm just going to be going through all of them, guys, and I hope that you enjoy. So the single news of today is that one time it tells four parties. so that we may talk about it. Well, we do a Q&A, we do a video interview, we give you an answer to any meeting that can be discussed by the way. Then also, can you say Chelsea have had a bad season if they don't make any contact with? Probably, I'm going to be on the first one as well, because we are a member in the beginning of the season. Chelsea and the band. They are banned by you for signing on the player, and the guy, one of the players, they believe them, they need another. So them trying to be on the top four for such a long time and be able to be consistent and the world they are. I don't think that's going to be a feeling that they've done that, they think that they have to be hard. And this is the game against Man Liverpool, I think the same thing. Even if you say the game against United, it is one of the amazing games. So you guys will tell me what you think about the comments in the comments. So out of the three, I might say if Leicester doesn't make the game just one of the three, it's one of the three, but not like the others. That's the thing they will be like. Don't you have to make it for the whole? Let me see if other areas that you have to have ended, which is Jordan Adlerson is the name of the WFWA footballer of the year. LWA footballer of the year. I think the paper is the first of the year. So they've named him as the player of the season. So, assuming if I go and see others as well, I think it's popular if I go and watch a video where Jordan Adlerson was doing like, he was putting together papers in the year. And we were listening to a message that people had been listening to him, and we were so emotional.
Interesting, so touching for me.
And yeah, he was so touching. So, yeah, with in a way, I must say yes, he deserved it. And I think Player of the Season, he actually deserved it as well, because he has proved a lot of people. So, can you believe it? A Benson family and now he's playing as a player. He's holding four trophies right now in the cabinet. Four trophies. I said this to the video before. Four trophies in this cabinet right now. I think this is the trophies that he's holding. And the people who are playing in the game, they're playing in the game. He has proven that as well, which tells you something. If you believe it in music, who took after Toro has never told him the league? Who took after a lot of people, after everything that we've been through, who took after we win the league? So please, that teaches you that you can achieve it. You can make it in life. And if you story, this story, Jordan Ralph, and the first should be an inspiration to each and every one out there. Each and every one out there, while you're playing, you should excite another league. There's actually a video that is on the pre-order on Liverpool Premier League. You can check it out in the channel. People are out on the Facebook page of Liverpool, where Adam Lallana is talking about the influence of Jordan Anderson in the Liverpool team. He talked about a game where they began 3-3 with Sevilla. I think they were the first time when he first came. And he took the blame and put it up on himself. And he was actually showed the battle. And also, it's one of the best things I think we can talk about now, which reminds me, and the first thing is that thing that Lallana is leaving, so it's one of the saddest days of our life. And also, I just confirmed the flowers that the Deja Lovro is following suit, is also one of the players who's always leaving. The thing that is now, this transfer is now at Lions Prison Boys, the club has now agreed, the pricing and everything, now they agreed, so we might be losing another player in Liverpool. So it means we are losing Adam Lallana, we are losing Deja Lovro, and I'm not really sure how this is going, but we might be losing James Milner to leave. And according to what the rumors I'm hearing, was it only already stayed in the ground alone, standing looking at everything? People are giving me rumors that they might be one of the players in the league. So I don't know how it's going to play out, but what is the way power and to lose all of them as the biggest successes in this world. I'm talking of the Champions League, I'm talking of the Super Cup, I'm talking of the Premier League, I'm talking of the World Cup, League Cup, World Cup, and the team that I'm playing by way of taking over the and one of the news that I'm seeing here, they're saying that Chelsea and Lampard must get rid of Kepa to hint a new house in their this was Jimmy Carragher. He said that Chelsea and Lampard must get rid of Kepa for them to hint new house. I agree with him. So yeah, I have to be this house, but I have to agree with him. It needs to change. Which reminds me of this other news that I'm looking at. So they're saying that King for sale. This is the Spanish league. King for sale. Barcelona has players on their transfer list to crazy. Like, the price of this is crazy. Oh my God. Let me just read that on the people that have been said. I think there's Semedo, there's Nesto Semedo, there's Samuel Umtiti, Junior Felipe, Ivan Rakitic, Avro Vidal, Osman Dembele, Martino Bratwaj, plus the retaining of Cancela. Ooh, so those are the top people that they want to sell. I don't know what to think about it, but you understand. I don't know if this is crazy from the Catalan band. After their own deal, after that time, because I also heard the drama that they were saying that they had to sell their manager for. They were selling some players and the manager. This is going to be some crazy things I've heard before in my life. I will see how it plays out because the team yet is really not just losing and they will run out of the players. But I mean, yes, I knew that. And I was going to play around. That is going to be interesting. football. So we'll see. So thank you very much for watching, guys.